Are UFOs real? Are there really government documents that attest to UFOs over Canada? Well, I've got some of those documents, and I'm going to tell you about some of them and even show you some of them at an upcoming event.